Papa Swami Ramadas, he got it. Because of Guru's grace. Bhagavan Yogi Ram Sarathumar sent me money to ex-central minister Pun Radhakrishnan father Punya Ayyappan. Gave all the money to him. Just lot of people give 1 rupee coin, two rupee coin like that. He collected under the mat, gave all the money to Punya Ayyappan Swami. Please take this fellow to Kanchanaburi, my father's place. First he refused because lot of program to me so that I will postpone some time, Swami. No, we must take this fellow to Kanchanaburi. Bhagavan told me, whatever he did, please forgive. There's a possibility of giving a lot of troubles to you. We just adjust it because of Guru's grace. You are going to see the divine place in the world. Number one in the world. Such a rare place. Swamiji used to say it is a floating Vaikunthapati. Vaikuntha. You can hear if you in the night 12 o'clock or 12:30, you can hear the Lord Anjaneya chanting now. Bhagavan used to tell me to it. He conducted a class to me. Go there. How to observe that chanter? You all the times you chant Ram Nam. If so, you have no rebirth. A person come to Kanchanaburi Anandashram, there is no rebirth. Yogi Ram Sarma sold several times to several devotees. At that time, Pujya Mataji was here in the year 1989, I think so. He came here. That Swamiji told me, I'm going to stay only 3 days. We went to Mataji abode and got the blessings. Mataji, how long you are going to stay? எத்தனை திவசம் இவ்வளவு இருக்கும் அம்மா ஆஸ்க் மீ ஒன்லி 3 days மகாதாஜி நோ நோ 7 days யூ ஆர் கோயிங் டு ஸ்டே 7 days தென் தட் மேன் காட் ஆங்கிரி கேம் அவுட்சைட் அண்ட் ஹி ஹஸ் டார்ச்சர் கிக்டு மீ லைக் திஸ் ஐ ஹேவ் லாட் ஆஃப் ப்ரோக்ராம் ஒன்லி பிகாஸ் ஆஃப் தட் பெகர் told to take this fellow to Kanchanaburi. So my work is over. Please come along with me. No, I won't come. Yogi Ram Sarathumar, 3 days, he told. Mataji ji, 7 days. Won't come. If you want, you can kill me. I am ready to. Such a way things went down. You see, untold sufferings. Not able to tell. Bhagavan used to take, you get out at railway station, straight away go to Anandashram, not to other places. If so, I don't like. I told Swamiji, here is a Nityananda Swami ashram. I am going there. What he said to me, whatever he said, he followed, carry on. He built a stone on the railroad. Causes lot of injuries. Blood oozed out. All our Guru's grace. But we are seeing Papa is not a rare thing. A great previous birth karma and their gifted souls alone come. Bhagavan told like that. Lot of troubles. He went there and asked me to eat something here. No, I won't eat anything. Bhagavan told me, go to straight away, go to Kanjanganandashram. So I cried. This man went to the bathroom because they fell down. Fell down and shouted, you have cursed me, so that I fell down. No, Swamiji, I never. I am chanting Ramana. Such a trouble, I take across that. Because it is not very easy to come. Selected people alone come to Kanjanganandashram. No, nothing. Whatever we tried, no, never allowed. You see, I called so many persons, more than 100 persons. They are not able to come. Their train was cancelled. Then he tried. That train also cancelled. Such things Bhagavan tested. Pujya Swamiji Maharaj, given a golden opportunity, our Bhaktananda Swamiji Maharaj. It's not an ordinary soul. Swami, by the grace and blessings of Pujya Papa, Swami Ramdas, Yogi Ramsarathapa, Pujya Swamiji along with Uttananda Swamiji Maharaj, came to Kanmadam, laid the foundation stone for the construction of Yogi Ramsarathapa Mantra laid there. After that, the construction went on. For the Kumbhabhishekam also, Swamiji, Paramu Pujya Swamiji, Sachidanandaji Maharaj and Muktanandaji Maharaj and Sumarana Swami, all are in there. Muktanandaji Swamiji delivered a speech. It is not easy to get a guru. In Tamil, the meaning is, I am searching for the guru, but it is never found. Odi, odi, Utkalanda Jodhiye. Swamiji Maharaj referred that, go inwards journey. That is very essential. Chanting the mantra, Bhagavan also told like that. Go deeply. Go inside, travel inside. The only ashram to tell all those things by who? Pujya Swami, Uttananda Maharaj. After that, after seeing these things, I was a lawyer once upon a time. I don't want to continue the lawyer profession. Swamiji asked me. Then he said several times. I went around with Swamiji, taking some mala. Here also they are not encouraging, giving mala, this and chanting mala, japa mala. Because they are Jabamala is going on, but he is watching the TV, serial. Lot of people are followed like that. All the people. So, inward journey, this is essential. So, last time, Swamiji, we request Swamiji Maharaj, we are going to conduct all over the world, we went there. All over the world. In Malaysia, two temples constructed. By the grace and blessings of Pujya Papa Swami Ramdas Maharaj, Madhaji, Krishna Bhai, Pujya Sachidananda Swami, Pujya Muktananda Swami. Whenever I went, I wrote a letter to Swamiji. They blessed me. London, all over the world. just not an easy thing. Bhagavan has given an more than opportunity to conduct bhajans. These people, they are only neighbors, poor people. These people are very, very poor. But they are chanting the mantra and conducting Nartana bhajans all over India also. Bombay, Calcutta, all the places, each and every corner, such a holy place, given opportunity by Pujya Papa Swami Ramdas, Madhaji Krishna Bhai, so heartfelt of Pujya Swami Uttanandaji Maharaj, that inward journey, always thinking about Om Sri Ram, Jai Ram, Jai Ram. And we are going to stop. Guru Brahma, Guru Vishnu, Guru Devo Maheswaraga, Guru Sakshat Parabrahma Tasmai Shri Pujiya Pappa, Madhaji Krishna Bhai, Yogi Ram Surat Kumar, Pujiya Sachidananda Swami, Uttananda Swami, Namo Namaga. Guru Brahma, Guru Vishnu, Guru Devo Maheswaraga, Guru Sakshat Parabrahma, Tasmai Shri. Gurave Namaha. Aganta Mandala Garam Vyaptam Yena Chara Charam. Aganta Mandala Garam Vyaptam Yena Chara Charam. Tatpadam Darsitam Yena Dasmai Shri Gurave Namaha. Guru Mada, Guru Mada, Guru Pita, Guru Sagalabante, Daspai Sri Gurave Namaha. Jai Om Ramadasa, Jai Om Ramadasa, Jai Om Ramadasa.
Ramadasa, Jai Om Ramadasa, Jai Om Ramadasa.
Mumbai, Uttar Pradesh, like that. He never spoke. He blessed a lot of people, even President of India, a lot of people came. She never cared about those people. She is the avatar of 300 years back, a saint wrote about. Maharajini came in the form of a beggar, like that. Such a way that I was affected by some disease, only doctor fixed only 7 days lifetime. Mother, I went to mother, you arranged for the marriage, this and that. You spoiled my entire career. See it. At that time, lot of people are surrounding her, in and around her. She identified a person. That fellow was holding Dolna back. In that bag, Yogi Ram Sukumar, full size, standing, holding the Halmahera fan and Patamuchi. You go there. Mother identified the father. Father identified the grandfather about Pujya Papa Swami Ramdas, Madhaji Krishna Bhai. Whenever you, any problem arises, you go to Kanchanvara. You pray there, Papa will clear all the doubts, whatever you want, ready to be in such a way. The Holy Divine Mother, Mother Mayamma. So, not only that, lot of more than 2,000 saints, beggars, in the form of beggars, street beggars like that, they are divine people. Such a way, I had the experience. Through Kanchanagada Andas. I came 25 years back. I came from there onwards. For the past 7 years, I am not able to come. Because Ratha program here and there, such a way. So, this time I am very, very, very happy all the people to see Papa's grace and blessings ever with us. Another song. Kabinda song. Delhi people and Mumbai people went to Pooja Swamiji Jnanandagiri Maharaj, Tirukovil, near Thiruvannamalai. At that time, Pooja Swamiji Jnanandagiri Maharaj asked those people, "Do you want to see Kabindas? Is Swamiji, where? He said, near the cowshed. At that time, all the people ran away from there. And see, during that time, Bhagavan, sing a song. Prabhuji, tumu chandan gamupani. Prabhuji, tumu chandan gamupani. Anna, anna, vasasamani. Prabhuji, tumu chandan gamupani. Prabhuji, tum tan balgam mora. Prabhuji, tum tan ram mun mora. Jaise sitavat sant jagora. Prabhuji, tum chandan gam pani. Tum chandan. Prabhuji, tum swami gamudasa. Prabhuji, tum swami gamudasa. Jaise dadgare nahi dada. Please forgive me any mistake. If I committed any mistake, please forgive me. Because I am not well known, because in Tamil Nadu, I don't want to tell anything. Because negative mind people not allowed to study. Now we, all people are realizing right now, all people are learning. Even now I am also learning through a teacher, tuition teacher. And he said, Prabhuji, tum swami gamudasa, re nahi dada. Prabhuji, chandan kamupani, tum chandan kamupani, kamupani. Those people went there. They cried and got hold of Yogi Ram Swami. You see, the both potency is there. Today in the morning, Pooja Swami Uttanandaji Maharaj arranged Kabindas Bhajan. I cried. Morning and evening cried around. In the room also. Oh, what a grace. Avadaram, Kabindasa. You see, Guru Kripa, Kabindasa. Guru Kripa Anjana, Bayu Mere Bayi, Namakina Jagu. के गतनाही कृपांजन अंदर राम बाहर राम अंदर राम बाहर राम जगत के माना राम के राम कृपांजन वायु में पानी जगत कबीर नर्तन भजन विठल भजन।